Men at work. This is the time of peace.